marsh poem. The tongue of the waves tolled in the earth's bell. Blue rippled and soaked in the fire of blue. The dried mouth bones of a shark in the hot swale gaped on nothing but sand on either side. The bone tasted of nothing and smelled of nothing. A scalded, toothless harp, uncrushed, unstrung. The joined arcs made the shape of birth and craving, and that welded open shape kept mouthing, oh. Ossified cords held the corners together in groined spirals, pleated like a summer dress. But where was the limber grin, the gash of pleasure? Infinitesimal mouths bored away, the beach scrubbed and etched and pickled clean, but oh,